And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield, and we're going to be doing side questing. So the quest we're going to be doing now is going to be failure to communicate, and that's what we're going to be working on. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Warning, if you hear background noise, there's not much I can do about it. I have asked people in the house to be quiet, and they don't do so. So, you know, there's not much I can do about it. You know, it's what it is. Anyways, let's get into playing some more Starfield.
Thank you. Always good to keep the location of the ship in mind when suits are required.
Someone responded to the distress call.
Glad to hear you're back, safe and sound. Banda, you owe me 30 credits.
You're tougher than I thought.
Easy money. So while you were doing that, I used the communication satellites to triangulate some spacer's chatter.
You did what?
I'm more than just a pretty face. Anyway, there's an old derelict star station the spacers are using as a base. Couldn't say it better myself. There are undoubtedly a lot of spacers there, both ships and men on the station itself.
We need to excise this cancer from our system. Every last one of them.
100% agree. So, oh glorious leader, any words of wisdom or inspiration before we embark? This is it. The big one. We need to bring everything we got to bear. There won't be any do-overs on this one. We'll all be waiting for you to jump in.
Thank you. seals, ship integrity.
Stiffens the joints, lowers reaction times. At least we know your ship is still here.
Thank you.
I also wish to be prepared for any situation, but there are practical...
How are you?
If I can take a... We will speak again. I am sure.
This is the first deep breath I've taken in months. I make no illusions. You did this. And now it's up to us to keep it going.
Very diplomatic.
It's horseshit, of course. But it sounded nice. The rest of the families and I, well, we chipped in for a reward. I know it's probably a pittance compared to what someone like you makes. Just dirt poor farmers and miners just trying to get by. I think I need to shut up now. Don't want to get... Don't you dare! I have my precious reputation to maintain. If you ever are in this system, you come back and visit. We'll give you a warm welcome for the ages.
Something important, or just if there's anything you need. some other time then.
Hello, Captain.
Hello.
Run into spacers?
I know Aquila City rather well. Perhaps better than I would like.
I want to do your business. Take a gander.
Hey there.
Welcome to the Rock, I guess. Justice never smells so sweet as when it's followed by a lot of credits. Listen, keep chipping away at criminal activities and we are sure to pick up some more leads like this. So keep it up. More missions on the board. They never, ever end. Adios.
The board is mine.
Fire!
Fire!
Everyone dying!
think there's... Be careful. I don't think you got them all. Good to be alive. I thought I was dead. Just plain dead. You Rangers are something else. You Rangers. After you undock, I gotta get straight back to it, but thank you.
Oh! Need a moment to walk that off?
efficient.
Thank you.
figured it was nothing.
cowards. Someone or something will clean up whatever's left behind.
Take this!
We need to find Aaron. I have been. Very good. If there is something I can do, I am happy to. Look after yourself,
Open up all the way!
Ah! Not everything in the galaxy needs to come with us, you know.
Thank you.
You're handling this whole cabin thing.
There.
How can I assist? What have you got for me? May you find favor in all things.
Ship, you've entered Freestar Collective.
Like it here.
May I be of service?
Good to see you. By all means.
Thank you.
little surprising,
isn't it? I trust you are well. A good team always.
You see space.
Stay safe.
It's just so quiet. I try not to trade in. Goodbye, then. If you're ever in New Atlantis, mind putting in a good word for me? I don't think my messages to SSNN are getting through.
How may the trader... Yes, of course.
I really did think this place would see a bit more action.
Was there something you need? You won't find a better.
Thank you.
You are a well. I appreciate having your ear. Another planet without native life. All we need to concern ourselves with then is other visitors.
Something?
Sometimes I just want to turn off the grab drive so we can float around.
Thank you.
Even without life, there is the potential for beauty. Thank you. I think I prefer the wild planets to this city. At least there, the predators are easier to spot.
I'm afraid, due to recent legislative... Welcome to UC... Yes. Back to it, then.
Finding everything you need. Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
The Trade Authority does quite well for itself.
You won't find a better...
Clearly, they share little of the credits they make.
The Trade Authority has access to goods and services no one else does. No one. Thing about the trade business? You won't find a better selection. The Trade Authority appreciates your visit. If there's something you need, no matter. The Trade Authority has be my guest. If you need anything else, you know where to find us. It's cliche, but it's true. Everything has a price. And whatever. Thing about the trade business? You won't find a better. The Trade Authority appreciates your visit.
Something on your mind? Did you need... Goodbye. For now.
Careful if you run into those ecliptic shirts.
always good to speak with them. A good team always shares the load. Very good.
Thank you. Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. I'm gonna go ahead, fill up the ship with resources so that I can work on getting that wind skill so I can have more outposts. So I'm gonna go ahead and work on filling up the ship with stuff we need to build another outpost somewhere else. And when we come back, I should have it pretty much loaded up with what I need it to have to go build another outpost somewhere. And I'll probably show me building the outpost. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.